Good boy, Slice. And 2K. And we losing. Oh no, we winning 11-10. Damn, I gotta get the update.
Take a look at the top rookies in the league. Our rankings here for the race for Rookie of the Year. Station every young player would love to have. Well, you look at Z. He's been just what his team has needed as he comes in, and he has played wonderfully through the start of his career. And now he sits at number four.
And that's a pretty good position he's in at number four. What do you guys think? Will he be higher or lower?
Ooh. A little slow.
So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
That's off.
DeRozan's shot is off. The Hawks leading. With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Hi, guys. Z in that last game against the Grizzlies was terrific. He scored 41 points, and that was his highest output of the season. He was focused. They fed off of his energy, and they'll try to do that again.
Uh-oh. Got him.
The more dangerous it seems he gets. He just feeds off their success. It'll be five in a row if they can get a win here tonight. And you can expect MP to put forth a big effort to get them there. Here's Caruso. After the made shot from Z. And another miss by Chicago.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Since moving to Atlanta in 1968. Greg, the Hawks have never been to the NBA Finals.
That is insane, Kevin. I mean, you think back to all the great players they've had, from Dominique Wilkins to now Trae Young. Hawks fans are hungry for a trip to the finals.
And they're winning, but it hasn't been because of him.
Shoot.
So far.
Ball finds Caruso. Outside DeRozan. Down to five on the shot clock. Goes up from the top of the key.
That's all.
Rebounded by the Hawks. They host the Kings after this game. That game will be a quick pit stop before hitting the road again. Here's Z. Defended by Drummond.
Don't have to go up.
Here's Okongwu. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
They are just killing him. On the interior.
Bulls trailed by five. Outside DeRozan. Caruso against Murray.
That's a ball.
Caruso, no good.
More good work on the glass there. When it's all said and done, I think rebounding might tell the story in this game.
Now here's Murray.
Come on.
He picked up 18 points in their last one against Memphis.
Yeah, the pass. Let's go.
He's gotten so good at finding the open man. Murray does it again.
Chicago's gone 1-3 from way out. And Ball slams it in.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does, Greg. Here's Z. Down low.
Easy.
Okongwu's now got six in the quarter.
Yeah, three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling now.
Ball, the pass to DeRozan. Craig sets the screen for DeRozan. Craig finds DeRozan. Okongwu.
The defense, let's go.
To Bogdanovich.
to Z. Johnson with a screen on ball. Z the pass to Johnson.
It's no good. Ah, you got to make them.
Defense pulled out all the stops to shut him down there.
Caruso against Okongwu.
He'll miss.
Here's DeRozan, guarded close. Got him with the pump fake, but couldn't finish. Bogdanovich passes to Z. Johnson with a screen on ball. Here's Z.
Got him.
And the call.
Dang.
On the shot that sends him to the line.
They got me close.
In a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for the Hawks.
Well, they're off to a good start getting it inside and scoring at close range. Solid fundamentals so far in this one.
And additionally, they're doing a terrific job getting to the line.
That's out of here.
Catching up on the changes for Chicago. Vucevic comes in for Andre Drummond. And it's Williams in for Torrey Craig. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Here's DeRozan.
That's off.
No good.
Let's go.
There's some nice defense.
He might begin in his head a little bit, trying to get something going, but he's still scoreless in the quarter.
Z the pass to Johnson. Here's Z. He's covered by Ball. Johnson with a screen on Ball. Here's Z. Off target there.
Ain't I need to give me that foul.
Rosen dishes to Williams. Good work defensively by Johnson. Atlanta leading by eight.
Good block.
Pass to Z. Back to Murray. Passes it to Z. Capella with a screen on ball. Z the pass
see
to
you.
Johnson.
That's money.
Drills it from outside.
Let's go.
Johnson's got the lead up to 11 now for the Hawks.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
This is when good players really get after it. He can sense that they're reeling, and he's going to put his foot on the pedal.
And so it's Atlanta holding on to an 11-point cushion as we get ready to take a break. A look at the field goal percentage numbers.
I need to go update
the story of what tough defense they're playing today. Back right after this.
On the glass, they've been tremendous, and that's coming from me. You know, I don't hand out accolades unless you've earned it. These guys have earned
it. And the next order of business. And that about wraps it.
Hold on. I'm trying to say
and after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second.
I think it's updating right now. You know what? Let's try some Fortnite. Fortnite, Fortnite, Fortnite. solos. Let's go. We got a dub last time. You see me shining? You go check that out. Got that fresh W. Now let's play. Now after this, we'll jump on Call of Duty. Checking out the party, man. Soiree, the Shabbat. People like Fortnite so much. Fortnite kind of fun. It's real fun, actually. And I'm playing it on the TV now instead of that Switch. They just gotta change the map. Take off all the bots. Look, we already did a challenge. Well, I was about to say, we need a gun, don't we? Some type of form of slingshot. Are they out there fighting? Dang, I ain't got nothing. They over there fighting. Oh! Lost to a bot. Boy, I hope you feel sorry. Oh! What? They couldn't give me that? No, I think I got that one. Not bad. Run that the back. Oh no, this one closer. Oh! Woo!
Put it in your pocket so it's for later.
Thank you.
And Call of Duty. And it's time to play Call of Duty. And it's time to play Call of Duty. I gotta take a shower in a little bit. 7 o'clock. How long have we been on here? Twenty-4 minutes. Alright, we'll get off at like 8. I guess, hold on. We'll be like 7:30. Matter of fact, I'll be right back. My bad. All right, now we back. I really want to hop back on that 2K, boy. We're gonna get a quick game of this. And then we're gonna see.
mission is simple. Eliminate them all. We have taken the lead.
What? That was a lot of bullets. Might start going hardcore.
Second fire. Loading.
Fall off. Dang. He fell off trying to get me. I can't play this no more.
Blood for blood.
I'm starting to get sorry at this. Like, real sorry.
We've lost the lead.
Chasing Mac.
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
I ran into the airplane, man. Come on. Bro, they camping, bro. Call it the NBA. Alright. That's the only guy I'm finna start playing, look like, for real. That's the only guy that's not ready.
And Miller in at the forward slots. Ball is out there with Alex Caruso, and it's Vucevic in at the five.
Off.
What? Well, Grant is the managing director of the
U.S.
men's national team. You've gotten to see the wealth of international talent firsthand.
It's so true, BA. I mean, I've got so much respect for the international game. You know, over 25% of the players in the NBA right now are international players, and they produce superstar talents like Doncic, Giannis, Embiid, and Jokic. The U.S. has more competition now than ever.
Oh, love the intensity in which they're hitting the boards.
Hi, guys. Well, Z in their last game against the Grizzlies delivered quite a performance. He picked up 41 points, and a total like that was good enough to mark his high for the season. You'd love to see him build on this effort. He showed he can dominate. Next step is to do it with consistency, guys.
Outstanding, thanks. Impressive ability to carry his team to victory, Greg.
Yeah, B.A., I was really impressed. They wouldn't have won the game if it wasn't for his attacking.
Did he just throw the ball past me?
That's what every player has control of, his level of activity. It allows you to impact the game even if the shot isn't falling.
Here's Z. 5 points in the game. Johnson a screen on ball. Here's Z. Chicago grabs the miss.
Oh, did he miss that?
Got 5 rebounds in the game. Pass to Caruso. Caruso, a screen on Capella. Outside, Williams. Ball outside. Let's the three fly. Sinks it from distance. Ball's got 8 points.
With slightly revised mechanics, Lonzo has become a more consistent threat from downtown.
Seed pass to Murray. They set the pick. Pass to Z. From the wing. Rebound by the Bulls.
Come on.
He really can't buy a bucket, but his teammates have his back.
Caruso finds ball. Takes a 13-footer. Good. He hits the jumper. Now just a 4-point Hawks lead.
Alex Caruso, he can make that pass in his sleep.
Here's Z, hounded by ball. There's the screen by Johnson. Just 4 to shoot. The Hawks need to get one up here. They still need this. It's hauled in by DeMar DeRozan.
We're playing terrible. Your man, bro.
Alex Caruso and his motor makes him a fan favorite.
BA, sometimes a player comes around and he just vibes with the fans. Caruso has been that guy in every city.
There's the screen by Johnson. Here's Z. Murray against DeRozan. Pass to Hunter. Let's go with a three. And it's cleared by Vucevic.
Scoreless in their first 5 attempts since halftime. It's getting ugly.
Looking to get it going. Capella with a block.
That's out of here.
Capella as a shot blocker is the
give it up, give it up.
He waits until the shooter commits.
Murray's shot is good.
You just love how reliable he is. Night in and night out, his offense is there.
And here's DeRozan. He'll bring it up for the Bulls. They've only allowed 2 points so far in the second half. Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. And a look at the stats for Patrick Williams. Here's Caruso. Still no points. Ball passes to DeRozan. Over Hunter.
I saw.
Again, Chicago, no good.
He's kind of lost his way this period, having a hard time getting anything to go down.
Got him. Let's go.
That's nice work stopping short of the rim. Just laying it over the top.
DeRozan deciding where to go with it. Pass to Vucevic. And here is Williams. Hits the trifecta. Williams.
Dang, bro.
His first point of the game on the deep ball.
Patrick Williams drilled that shot. The defense has to respect his range.
Up top, Johnson. Here's Z. There's a screen by Johnson. Z to pass to Johnson. Johnson.
Good play.
Sky high. One of his advantages as an undersized four.
Pass to ball.
What's he doing? What's he doing?
By Capella. Here's Z, hounded by ball. Johnson a screen on ball. Here's Z. With the second effort.
Dang, he can't hit nothing, bro.
By Johnson. And it's a 9-point Atlanta lead.
And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Hawks.
It's easy for me. Look at their defensive effort all game. The block total shows their commitment to contesting shots.
Well, something else that has stood out to me has been their aggressiveness on the boards. They're just out-muscling the opposition on the offensive glass.
If you're a point guard and you want the ball at the end of games, you have to knock down free throws. That's something Lonzo Ball is working on, in my opinion.
Craig has checked in for Chicago. And the Hawks making a change here as well. Young's checked in. Here's Z. He's got seven. Down to five on the shot clock. Young with it. Caruso covers. And so he draws the foul. Headed to the line to shoot a pair. Well, one thing we know about Trae Young, he is fearless when it comes to big shots, Smitty.
B.A. Trae Young loves to play
smaller. Make that one.
He embraces being the villain for the opposing
Make that.
Games.
Well, Smitty, during the 2022 offseason, the Hawks made a blockbuster trade for DeJounte Murray.
Atlanta sent in a clear signal. They want to win now. And I love it, B.A. The front office showing confidence in their players.
The Bulls making a switch here. Terry's checked in.
Oh, yeah, that'll do it.
Wow, an emphatic two-handed slam. Okongwu, a screen on Caruso. Back to Young. There's the three. The three ball is good.
I like that play. Get Young something in rhythm.
Pass to Vucevic. Out to the right wing. Rebounded by Johnson. Johnson's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Out to the right wing. Here's Z. He's guarded by Caruso. Here's Z. Johnson. It's hauled in by the Bulls. Vucevic has got his eighth rebound here tonight.
He ain't making nothing, bro.
Ball outside. The rebound by the Hawks. A minute 15 left in the third. Pass to Z. From downtown. Ball with the rebound.
Come home, man.
Ball's got four rebounds now.
You know what, though? They keep calling his number despite the difficult quarter he's had. Not just a knockdown shooter, he does a great job of finding space for his shot.
Here's Z. He has seven. Johnson on the wing. Now here's Hunter. Young, the pass to Z. To the middle. And they force the shot clock violation.
Man, why are they moving so slow, bro? Come on. We have 40 last game. We got 7 now. Finally, man.
I mean, that's a nice play by Murray. He has a height to see the floor, and his awareness continues to grow.
Pass to Vucevic. On the wing, DeRozan. A look at the clock. A little under 3.5. Offensive rebound. Vucevic. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Great positioning by Vucevic. Hustle point.
What's the score? We are 9.
Here's Z.
Oh. Don't fall.
From the arc. That one doesn't drop.
Come on.
And so it's Caruso who brings up the ball for Chicago. They trail by 9. Pass the ball. On the take. Now Vucevic. Jacks up a 3. Capella with a rebound.
Good job hitting the glass. They're plus 8 in rebounding.
Down low. Here's Z. He can't hit that time.
Wow, bro.
And here is DeRozan. To the inside. The kick out to Williams. Puts up a 3. Rebounded by the Hawks.
No 3.
Yeah, defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Here's Z. He's guarded by Caruso. Z, the pass to Capella. Here's Murray. The kick out to Johnson.
He should have gave me that ball first. Got him. Let's go.
And it gets even worse for them. I mean, he just waltzes down the lane, extending their advantage. Not good.
A uncontested shot at the rim. You have to compete at all times.
So it's Chicago now. After the Hawks picking up a basket just moments ago. Caruso outside. Takes a 13-footer. The rebound by the Hawks.
Oh, yeah.
Capella's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. The shot by Z.
Come on, man. Every shot.
Sometimes that happens. He's trying to shoot his way out of it.
Ball outside.
Bro, how they gonna make me take them screens like that?
Capella's got 13 rebounds in the game.
Oh. Let's go.
Fires it. Z shot is good.
Let's go.
Z's got six here.
Oh, Tom, bro.
That's the pass you want. Orchestrating the offense, creating for others.
Timeout called here.
Timeout. Yeah.
They trail by 13. A minute 58 left to play in the fourth quarter.
You better have made that.
Vucevic.
I have to admit, I mean, it's always a tough decision for the ref on the block charge call.
.146 left in the fourth quarter. Picked by Vucevic. Now here's DeRozan. Hunter covering. Clock at four. And here's Caruso outside. Good. And it's DeRozan who picks up the assist. DeRozan's got three assists tonight. Here's Z, hounded by Ball. Here's Z. The kick out to Johnson. Pass to Murray. Here's Z, hounded by Ball. Johnson a screen on Ball. Z, the pass to Murray. For three.
Gotta hit that.
He's got 10 points in just the second half.
And there is no way this margin gets closed down. Great execution of a game plan and a nice win here for the Hawks.
Free throws were a major factor tonight.
It's nice to get a lot of shots at the line, but then you need to convert them. They did that, and it paved their way to a win.
Let's go.
This will get marked down as their 16th win of the year.
But they've got two more chances to get some revenge. The matchup doesn't favor them, but against a conference opponent, they're going to battle hard.
Man, you have to recognize what a night it was for Clint Capella.
I think his biggest contribution may have been on the boards. He kept plays alive and denied second chances.
Here's Vucevic following the score by Atlanta.
It seems like every miss ends up in his hands. He's been unreal.
And we have to give him props. It's rare these days to see someone dominate the glass so single-handedly.
3 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. The shot by Z, no good. And here's Ball. And so it's Atlanta easily.
Yes, sir.
Fairly easy road win.
Those are so hard to come by.
All right, we're going to play one quarter now, my man.
Your own dinner for breakfast?
Yeah, I did.
Well, what's on the menu?
Breakfast for you.
Ah, I'm going to go. great game, awesome. MP. Sports voters love 40-point games.
I remember that 40-pointer I had dropped on him. I went crazy that game. Nah, I'm trash. Oh, wait, hold on. I was trying to play the game.
Have a great game, MP.
Game time. Bring what do you do?
We're we winning this one tonight. Yeah, I can feel it.
Show me. And we got that 3-1 more or better, the 3 rating. Cause I'm missing everything right now. We skipped the whole first season. I mean, yeah, the whole first half of the season. Get that. Oh, I didn't get it.
Well, we're well into the season now, Brent. Our team's about
we still got to play, though.
In terms of rank at this point.
Well, there's always a few surprises, but those elite teams, they've done what we expected them to do, and that's rise to the top. It only gets harder to imagine that these teams would slip out of that position at this point.
Now Sacramento starting five. Barnes is in the front court along with Murray. Backcourt pair is Fox and Monk. And Sabonis in at the five, down low. Atlanta with the ball. Harrison Barnes missing on the three. Here's Z. And oh boy, a lot of contact there.
He found him.
Gets the call and will shoot two. It's going to go on Sabonis.
Yeah, defender all over.
Shooting their first free throws. That does not look like me.
Typically, a strength of theirs, 79% on the season.
And here's Fox. He'll bring it up for the Sacramento Kings. It's hauled in by Clint
Capella.
Look at the last game for Sacramento. It was a win against Portland.
Yeah, they really snuffed that one out. Didn't execute all that well. Fortunate to walk away with the W.
And we talk about gutsy wins, and on a night like that, in the last game where they just did not shoot it well, that's a steal during the regular season.
Oh, here's Murray. He's coming off a 16.
Oh yeah, good shot.
Against Chicago.
Murray has worked a ton on that jumper, and you can see the results.
And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter. Here's Fox. Fox with the jam.
He is way too fast.
Seeking out weaknesses in the defense and then exploiting it.
And Atlanta has possession after the Kings pick up two. Z the pass to Murray.
He's too fast.
Five to shoot. Puts one up for 19. Z can't get it to go.
Cool. Can't punish the defense for leaving him open that time. That's a frustrating miss for a really steady jump shooter.
Here's Monk. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. That's on Clint Capella.
And Monk is an interesting player. A combo guard with fantastic scoring potential. Quick on both ends of the floor.
Well, a great player on a great role at the charity stripe. But D has got to be careful about being too aggressive on him and sending him back for freebies.
Now here's Murray. With an average of around 19 and a half points a game, his scoring has been a constant for them. Johnson outside. Fades. Barnes grabs the ball.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Here's Murray, who picked up 12 points in their last one against Portland.
I'm not sure how he finds himself in so much space there. He's kicking himself for whiffing a bit on that one.
Johnson the screen. Here's Z. Up and in on the layup.
Oh, wow.
Covered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Here's Fox after the made shot from Z. Fox passes to Sabonis. And Capella sends it back.
That's out of here.
Gets it to go. For Atlanta, they've gone 2 for 4 from the field so far today. Here's Z, guarded by Fox. Z, the pass to Murray. Shot from free throw range.
Money.
One falls. His second basket of the game. He's now 2 for 3.
Defensively, you're trying to prevent DeJounte from getting to the rim, but he can counter. That mid-range becomes deadly.
Up top, Fox. He picked up 18 points in their last win against the Trailblazers.
The defense.
That is passing another high point in that game. He made sure it wasn't all about him. He wanted to get his teammates involved.
And it just doesn't seem to matter where Fox is on the floor, Brett. He's got the confidence to make shots.
Yeah, Greg, I feel like last year he took a huge step in terms of the confidence that he has to impact the game. Now it's about, can he pick his spots, making sure that guys are involved. That's the next evolution of De'Aaron Fox.
So it's the Hawks now. Following the missed shot by De'Aaron Fox. Z, no good on the three.
Yeah, he's not very hard to defend right now. This is when the defense might step back and let him try to find his range.
Outside, Fox. Rebound by the Hawks.
The defense.
Capella's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Hawks passing it around. Murray, the pass to Z. Johnson with a screen on Murray. Here's Z. He's covered by Murray. Pocket four. Here's Z. Good on the triple.
Let's go. Finally, man.
I love to see the point guard rise up.
Here's Z, guarded by Fox. Z can't get it to go.
You gotta
hit.
His
shooting has been a little bit below par. You think about what this lead would look like if he was on.
Here's Fox and Capella.
That's out of here.
Out of bounds. Last touch by Capella.
What are you thinking about?
He's checked in for the Hawks.
What are you thinking?
With the sub, Kevin Herter. He's checked in for Fox. And it's the Kings with the ball. They trail by 3.
It's off.
Murray, no good.
Oh, that's fine. What is that?
1:58 left here in the first quarter. Here's Z. He picked up 15 points in their last win against Chicago. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
Really, the right play defensively. If you can't
come on,
force him to the line.
Atlanta making a switch here. Bogdanovich is checked in. And then for Sacramento, Miles checked in for Keegan Murray. Chris Duarte comes in for Harrison Barnes. And it's Mitchell in for Monk. Now here's Herter. He's coming off a 10-point game against the Trailblazers in Portland. Shakes him. And the layup is up and in.
Known for being a scorer, Herter is good at staying active and then looking to capitalize inside.
Capella with a screen on Herter. Here's Z, drains the 19-footer. 10 points for him.
Flat out taking the game over, and there's no way he's going to give it up.
Mitchell passes to Sabonis, and that's out of bounds. Sacramento will retain possession. So for the Hawks.
Oh. All right, that's it for this stream. We'll catch y'all later. I'm tired, and I gotta go to work tomorrow.
So, peace out. Hold on. Stay blessed. I'm gonna holla at y'all later.